What's poppin', people? It's yo boy Justa Pancake here, the number one channel for Kingdom Hearts theories. I have some super duper ultra duper mega giga ultra super duper theories for you guys, so you better buckle up. What if Larxene is actually Kairi's grandma? Think about it, they are both female. What if the whole Kingdom Hearts franchise is actually just Sora's dream? That would definitely not anger the fans. Maybe this guy's Kairi's grandma. Look at the similarities. They both have hair, they have two arms, two eyes, a nose. What if Master Xehanort is actually a good guy? He does seem like a trustworthy fellow. And what if Kingdom Hearts is actually Walt Disney? This palm tree resembles Kairi's grandma a lot. Does this mean that Terra is Kairi's grandma? What if Donald and Goofy are just Sora's imaginary friends? Because he consumed some Destiny Island's mushrooms. Maybe Master Xehanort is actually his math teacher. What if Master Xehanort stabs himself with his keyblade in order to split himself into a heartless and a nobody? Because he somehow knew that his heartless is gonna be able to time travel and teach his younger self the same thing, in order to allow him to bring other versions of himself to the present timeline so he can have 13 darknesses in order to create the keyblade and get to Kingdom Hearts. What do you mean this already happened? Is Nomura stupid? Or maybe he is Kairi's grandma. What if Reiku actually doesn't owe Maki $5? My mommy told me to never trust a talking mouse. What if Kairi is actually young Kairi's grandma who traveled to the future but got amnesia? Maybe this is Kairi's grandma. Oh. Well, this is awkward. Subscribe to Justa Pancake, I guess.